greenhouse gases. Over the past 6 decades, the activity in the shipping sector has grown by leap and bounds. The growth in international maritime transport has also resulted in increased air emissions. Even if ocean-going vessels are among the most energy-efficient modes of transport and are generally considered to be environmentally friendly compared to other transportation means, they generate substantial quantities of greenhouse gas (GHG) emissions. In December 2003, the IMO Assembly adopted Resolution A963-23 on policies and practices related to the reduction of greenhouse gas emissions from ships, which urged the Marine Environment Protection Committee (MEPC) to identify and develop the mechanism or mechanisms needed to achieve the limitation or reduction of GHG from international shipping. In July 2009, MEPC agreed to disseminate a package of interim and voluntary technical and operational measures to reduce GHG emissions from international shipping and adopted work plan to explore further the opportunity of market-based instruments to provide incentives for the shipping industry. On this basis, a package of technical or operational measures has been put forward to address GHG emissions from ships. The key instruments in this package are the Energy Efficiency Design Index, EEDI, the Energy Efficiency Operational Indicator, EEOI, and the Ship Energy Efficiency Management Plan, SEEMP. The EEOI and the SEEMP have been finalized as voluntary measures, while the EEDI will possibly be adopted as a binding measure for ships to be built in the future.